Yeah, this is something new, big startling news. International Charity Afghan Clinic found 9 staff members dead. What a shame. They were operating on people who've been hurt in the war. Somebody put a bomb in there, blew it up. 9 staff members dead. The charity clinic. What a shame. This is what happens when you deal with terrorists. So exactly what happens when you deal with terrorists. They'll kill and they'll kill anything they can kill. Anyone they can kill. Okay, it's a charity clinic. What the hell? What? Is there no secrecy in this world anymore? I'm the International Charity Clinic. Afghan. In Kadas. We're treating more than 100 people. In the bomb went off. Thank you for watching.